Are you a realtor who wants to position yourself as a local expert? Are you interested in sharing your expertise in a way that increases your online presence without increasing costs? Looking for something that complements your existing website or can be a standalone page? A Realtor.com featured blog is an exclusive free tool that'll help you reach national and local audiences and increase the ranking of your personal website for free. Your free blog may even be featured on Realtor.com Realtor Blog page, the official blog of Realtor.com, giving you access to an audience of millions of potential clients. Here's what bloggers are saying.
Well, blogs are really, really interesting because they're very search engine friendly, and they're, by nature, easy to update and easy to add content to. And you're going to notice that your rankings in Google in particular, and all the search engines, go up significantly.
For one thing, the search engine optimization that it does is incredible. And I didn't believe him until I started doing it, and he said, you wouldn't believe how many people are sitting in offices around the country searching for blogs. It's the new newspaper of America.
With so many reasons to blog, now's the time to sign up. Here's a simple and easy step-by-step guide for getting started. Chapter 1, signing up for your free featured blog account. It's so easy to get started. First, go to www.featuredblogsignup.com. Fill in your first and last name, email address, phone number, franchise affiliation, and address. Now you're ready to go. It's that easy. And it's an exclusive benefit on Realtor.com that's free. Now it's time to come up with a name for your featured blog address. As the login page explains, every featured blog has a unique web address and is the address where you'll log in later. For example, if you want your featured blog to be jill.featuredblog.com, enter Jill in the first field here. Use only letters and numbers, no spaces. Remember that this site is a marketing tool for prospective clients, so select something professional. Once you've chosen your featured blog site address, you'll need to enter a password. Read through to the terms of use, and then check the box to agree to these terms. Then click Create My Featured Blog. That's it. You're all set. You're now ready to blog. Want to continue to learn more? In the next chapter, we'll explain how to write and manage your posts.